Shock on the show, Supernatural. This is my band, Loud and Swaying, to my left. How many are new today? I know you told Stevie, tell me. How many are new to just today? Okay, hi, nice to meet you. Nice to meet all of you. So this is the way it goes. Richard Spade Jr. is normally your host, I'm the co-host. Richard was called away to Vancouver to work on the show because he's directing the next episode of Supernatural. That's right. So I got the call to come off the bench and lead you through the day. And I will be leading you through the day on Sunday as well. So I'm very excited. This is very exciting for me just to get the opportunity.
You got this!
Having the coach put me in.
You're great!
Are you guys doing Vegas like you should be doing Vegas? I saw it, no, but the rest of you are really bad, right? I mean, they call it Sin City. I did a little bit of sinning last night. Norton and I found ourselves at a blackjack table. Steve Martin on the drums.
$600.
This is Steven and Norton. There's just three of us, me, Mike, and Steve. And we would play these shows, and I had a lot to do. So I was singing, I was doing the guitar solos, I was sweating my face off. It was so much work. And then we opened up with this other band, and the lead singer and guitar player in that band was an incredible guitar player. They broke up, and he called us, and he was like, "Hey, you guys want a guitar player?" And I was like, "Oh, before he even said guitar, I was like, yes, please, join our band." And since then, we have never been the same because we've got our magic weapon, Mr. Billy Murray! Magical. All right, guys, this is how it's gonna go today. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna host, I'm gonna sing. Right now, I feel like singing. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. Irish. Yeah, he's Irish. He's not Canadian. But David A. Jones. Ooh, he's Canadian. Never knew that. I never knew this is my favorite song. Have you guys been watching the Olympics? I'm really into the Olympics. I'm really, you know who lost? The Canadians. Yeah, the women hockey team beat the Canadian hockey team in like double, triple, quadruple overtime. It was unbelievable. How can you not love that? And how can you not love the people who ride skeleton? Face forward, face down, a slide. Oh, Jesus Christ! And you, as a skeleton rider, you don't get a lot of TV time. They're not really broadcasting the skeleton races. So like this is a big moment for you. You know what I mean? Whether you're Russian or German or Irish or, well, like David Hayden Jones. Ooh, he's Canadian. And I don't think he did very well with the skeleton, but nevertheless, that's what David Hayden Jones is. You know, guys, this is the point where I like to sort of check and see if they're back here. I don't see anything. I see a five. They just gave me this, which is either five. You're doing great. Or stop. Or you've got 5 minutes. We got 5 minutes. Let's hope it's not 5 hours. He's Canadian. Alright. Last night was the skating finals. And I missed it because I was losing lots of money on a blackjack table thanks to Norton. But it was awesome. These two Russian women skated their faces off. And the one who won was 15 years old. You know what I was doing when I was 15 years old, Mike? Sipping from a smoothie. I bet it's freaking impressive. And she was all, like it's nobody's business. She's Russian. She's Russian. That's right, Mike. One and two, both of them. Russians. They were quick.
I hear Canadian. Wrong.
Yeah.
Wrong.
You don't get to talk until I announce you. When you're late, you wait for me. You give a signal. Oh, you wait. Hey guys. Wait. We got a song and everything. Okay, we'll finish on talking about the Olympics. Right now, I've got two very good looking guys who want to come out. Are you ready to break into this? Actually, you can't. Because I'm God and stuff.
Well, you have to. Hey, Booyah. You've been taking a lot of time off in Florida from
whatever. Tons.
Way too much. Come back to your flock.
I've been told I've mentioned a lot. But that sun out there is so, it's gorgeous.
Are you going to come back as Jesus again? Or is it still like...
We'll see. The beach is down there. Just to put your feet on the sand.
I'd love to see you with long, flowing locks.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Can we get you in that wig?
Jared Leto, working on the piece. All right, ladies and gentlemen.